nice. Oh yeah, the humanity farming, of course we did. I need you to change the game, please. There we go. Sharing this and then we'll get on with it. I should really get a bot to do this. Couple more things. I'm ready. Ready for the big ride, baby. Stream Kings, thank you so much for the like. Okay, that's all the sharing done. So, last time I played, my stream unfortunately cut off before the fight with Smo and Ornstein. Which, thanks to a fucking amazing dude who I kicked his ass, we ended up getting the Lord Vessel. So, I think we have to go talk. No, this is Framd, King Seeker Framd. My bad.
Heavens, you have done it. You have retrieved the Lord Vessel. After 1,000 years, it is you. It is really you. Forgive me. I really should calm down. Now, let us take that vessel on a journey. I assume that you are ready. Now, be still.
Don't eat me! Primordial serpent!
This is the Firelink Chamber for the successor of Lord Gwyn. Now, place the Lord Vessel on the altar.
Pardon me. Twitch Kittens, thank you so much for the retweet. Lost Isolith first, so I can go get the Sunlight Maggot.
As Kingseeker, I shall now instruct you, the Lord's successor, in your next task. To achieve your fate, fill the vessel with powerful souls, commensurate to the great soul of Gwyn. Scarce few possess such brilliant souls. Grave Lord Nito, the Witch of Izalith, the four kings of New Londo, who inherited the shards of Gwyn's soul, and Lord Gwyn's former confidant, Seath the Scaleless. All of their souls are required to satiate the Lord Vessel. Are you ready? Then we shall return. Stay still for a moment.
Never seen that one. I've never seen it that way. I normally just warp out. RSG retweet. Thank you for the retweet. So we did kick Seath in the teeth, didn't we? Got the Covenant.
Yep.
Gaming Owls, thank you for the retweet. I don't know what to do. Mm. Modest Merrill, thank you for the like. All these fabulous people who share my stuff. You're all badasses, thank you so much. Oh, okay, I took way more damage than I was expecting there. Okay, we got a Capra Demon to fight. I think you're supposed to come back here later with the orange charred ring to get the item that's over there. You can brute force it, but... I also think I'm gonna get invaded by the Kirk dude. I think this is the last time I've got to fight him. I can't quite remember. There he is. Get 3 shots, Grub. Oh crap. And that's why poison is amazing, and this is why it was nerfed in subsequent games, because poison is broken. Oh, fuck. Okay, that was hella close. It was too close. Mark Koswitz, thank you for the like, and Zanzatucci, thank you for the retweet. God, we're gonna have to do all three, okay. I need to nip back. I should be able to walk to this now. Okay, where else am I supposed to fight him? Oh, that's just for his armor set. I don't actually need to... Okay, I don't actually need to kill Kurt. Oh, okay, I can't fucking walk down to it. I'm gonna have to put my ass down there again. Hmm. But according to this, I'm on for saving Solaire. Because I have to kill the chaos bugs. Yo! Nah, it's not really RIP. It won't take me long to get back there. Hello, dude. How you doing? This is actually pretty. In a weird, if you touch the red, you die kind of way. Wait, I dodged, that's mean. Didn't even know you died, I was just saying RIP because it's dark. No one died. No, I didn't die. I walked back to check on something and then couldn't walk back to the bonfire where I just was. It ain't a problem. No, I haven't been killed yet. I thought you were saying RIP because I couldn't walk back to the bonfire I was just at. Why did I walk towards the edge then? That was weird. That headshot though. Alright, can I kite one of these bastards? I just want... No, they're both coming. Okay. Oh fuck. No, that was the wrong way. Let's go with that one. My teacher brought in liquid nitrogen and was screwing with it for like 30 minutes. Oh, that's cool. Nope, never mind.
Hello.
I'd need more, what you call it? I need more, fire keeper souls. Poison is OP. Alright, let's touch this bonfire. More soul packs. Waiting for the remaster before I'd play Dark Souls 1 again. That is why I'm playing it, because the remaster was announced and I'm like, yeah, fuck it, let's play it. But yeah, I'm getting the remaster too. Besides, I have a Switch, Dark Souls on the go, boys. Oh, that is sexy. See, I'm going with the... what is it? Yeah, the Switch is pretty badass. I'd love a Switch. I mean, I want a PC first, but I'd still love a Switch. Always makes my life so much easier. Oh no, I dread whatever motion controls they put on it. Oh god. They actually might. Settle down, beastie. I just thought about it now. I'm legitimately terrified. I fucking blame you. I'm legitimately terrified. I win. Right. I don't think I need what's down here, but I'm going to go get it anyway because I can. Bye-bye. Uh-oh. Let go of me, you little shit. Oh, I want nothing to do with that. That breaks my shit. Few more of those to go. Isn't all of the bitches. On the bright side, if they have motion, it gives me and my speedruns an extra challenge. This is true. Oh, large! Is that what I need? Yes, that's what I need to get my weapon to plus 15. I did need to come down there. Wait, no. No, it's not. I swear my weapon's fire. Never mind. Fire's not very good down here either. But it did the trick. No problem, Puckles. Just like it know that I hate this next fight. I'm not good at it. I'm probably gonna die. I didn't mean that fight. I meant the actual boss fight that's coming up. Although, I don't think I have to do it. I can just run past it now. Oh yeah, I can! Crap. I want the item. Because it's a soul pack. Kelts TV, thank you for the like. And there's my sunlight maggot. And that means Soler's saved. And also I don't have to do the Demon Fire Sage if I don't want to. I misdodged. Let's go get my echoes. No, we're not playing Bloodborne. Let's go get my souls back. I don't think I need to be human for this. Unless I want to summon, but... Let's get the souls back and then see if we can't poison this bitch. Did you drop another sunlight maggot? Oh no, sunlight medal. Okay. Oh fuck, it's immune to poison. Oh fuck. Dang. Oh, come on. Here come the dumb mistakes. Alright, I'm just gonna run past it this time. I'm too weak by it as I am. I didn't do secret quest lines this time. But there's still some cool shit. Like, as soon as I run across there, I'm gonna fall. I wanna find the bonfire first. Shouldn't be far from it, to be fair. Oh my gosh. Please. Thank you. Oh, that's what made that noise. Yeah, because there's the boss. My memory serves. Yeah, I'm probably going to die to better chaos too. Wait, does this miss out two bosses? I thought it only missed out the Demon Fire Sage. Oh shit. Misses out two bosses. That's weird. I feel like I should go back and fight the bosses. It feels cheap to not. Probably level up a bit too. Look, I hate that drop. Don't really need it. I've already got a rare ring of sacrifice, but that's not the point. Dang it. No, what? Fuck it, I don't need it. Treasure and Hartner and me doesn't want to leave it behind though. I can slay things that are fucking 10 times the size of me, but I am stumped by a little item. I hope they make that easier to get to. The remake is little things like that. That's why I want to play it before playing the remake. Remaster, sorry. Not remake. Remaster. There's a difference. There we go. There we go. I'm sorry, lady. I mean, I'm not. I don't know why I say I'm sorry when I'm really not. Chaos fire whip. I'm gonna go back and fight the bosses. There are only those four. I'm gonna need. Oh, I've got some nice soul packs. No, this way. Because I'm gonna need the. Well, there might not be enough poison resist. Did I get the poison bite ring? No, I didn't buy it, dang. Not a mimic, GG. I think that allows me to ascend fire weapons. Ice death. What's the way up? Okay. Oh yeah, they drop. Yeah, okay. I can't remember if there's stuff down this way. Oh, I could have just ran past that the whole time. I think that is everything down here. I think we follow this to get out. Yes. All right. I need to hit harder, I know that much. So probably strength and dexterity are what I need. Need to nip back to the bonfire. Spend all these souls before I go into a boss fight and like lose them all. I hear you chasing me. I want nothing to do with you. Oh God. I like that they changed it in different games and you didn't have to like pop one at a time. This boss is a bitch. Alright, this is a big chance I'm about to get murked. I hate that attack. Okay, so much for me getting murked. To go up for the shortcut and then down to continue on. Oh, nice. I love when shit works. And then this is the Door of Chaos. No, it's not. It's the Daughter of Chaos Bonfire. Okay, I need to look at something. Need to know where they are, because like I should be at more than plus two by now. London Parish, New London Ruins. I've got that one. Duke's Archives. Quelag's Sister. Dark Moon Knightess. And Night Lord Trek. Don't want to kill them though. So the only other one I can actually, I can only get two more without killing the Fire Keepers. I don't really like killing the Fire Keepers, so I haven't. We'll do New Londo next, I think, so we can go get that. Wait, no, that's not the right way. easiest to aim, my brothers. Well, maybe once I get to the end of the game, I'll go around and kill the two firekeepers, but it means sin, which means Blaze of the Dark Moon, which means PvP. I figured I was going to have to do all three. I should be able to summon Solaire for this fight. Yep, there he is. My man. Oh, hi. Well, aren't you pretty? Nice! Rap. I got the ring, okay. At least I did that. I didn't realise that if you cut off its tail, it fucking came alive. Pardon me. Nom 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 nom. Go suck a dick. And there's that humanity back I just lost. Yay. Is there an item over here? There is. Green tie knife shard. So yeah, those are the bosses that I skipped by opening the shortcut. I only opened the shortcut to save for there. Must have. What's up, bro? You just take care of this bonfire and then I'll chat with you. I have lots of notifications on Twitter.
Searching, I still cannot find it. Why? After all this searching, I still cannot find it.
Well, the ground probably wasn't the best way to look for a sun, buddy. Oh yeah, repair my shit. Alright, we'll do a bit of chaos and then I'm gonna have to go off. There's to go out tonight. I've got to eat, I've got to take a bath. Really stinky. This place is eye-wrecking levels of bright. Not a mimic. Soul of the Great Hero. Oh, that lava is so bright. Ah. No, Dargan. No, Dargan, but no. No, Dargan, but go away. think I do want to go back downstairs. I mean, down route. Bella darling, thank you for the like. I'm gonna have to go more humanity farming in a sec later. That's the way I have to go. Wait, no, that... Yeah, that is the way I have to go, but there is... What the fuck was that? There is hidden stuff around, but this place is so fucking annoying, I don't want to deal with it. Like, I know there's a hidden lesson. Oh. My fucking eyes, I hate this place. Well, no, hate is strong, but like, it, the lava hurts my eyes, and that's what I hate. This isn't the worst place where... It's one of the worst places in the game. I won't even lie. I think Blighttown's worse, though, isn't it? I love it when you group up. I love it when you rebels. Alright, we've got the items. They are creepiest enemies. Blah. Did I get invaded by Night Kirk here? Yeah, there he is. Now I get his armor set back at the door of Chaos Bonfire. Alright. Fuck this boss fight. Okay, doing good. I mean, doing well. That is a bullshit attack and I hate it. Oh, snap, son. Thank you. You can do it! I did it first time. So we've got Nito, Forking, Seath. We do Nito next. Nope. I'm not kindling this bonfire, I refuse. Now, did I kindle this bonfire? Nah. I think that's the first time I've ever done Better Chaos. Like, in one. And without saving and quitting. It's one of those things, it's like, can you do it? Can you? Yeah, I can fucking do it, let's do this. One of those moments. Repair crap. And this is why I got the sunlight maggot, because fuck doing this area with the skull lantern.
Reasonably sane. What are you doing in the catacombs? Are you a cleric or something?
No, I'm not a cleric.
No? Really? Then I'd have no qualms telling you. There's a fine stash of treasure right down that hole. I found it first, but, well, we're friends now. I'll split it with you. In any case, have a look. It'll shimmer you blind. There. Wow. Take a closer look.
This is what I do, my friend. The trinkets I'll be stripping off your corpse. That's the real treasure!
Alright, this fight is not fun, but it's gotta be done.
You're no Hollow, are you? Thank goodness. Please be careful. There are two fierce Hollows not far from here. They were once brave knights, my former escorts. Who would let such strong spirits be hollowed so? Heavens, is there nothing, nothing at all to be done? You're no Hollow. Thank goodness. Please be careful.
Okay, you just repeat. Alright. No.
You banish those those two hollows, did you? It pains me to think of the trouble my failings have caused. I am certain that both Vince and Nico are grateful to you. Thank you so very much. Here, these belonged to them. You deserve them more than I.
Cosma, hello.
I am certain that...
How are you today? Welcome to the stream. Is there anything further in? I know that's the way out. Or is this the way out? I can't remember. There's a way out. Wait, no, there's an item back that way. Up that little ramp. Excellent. I'm brilliant. I'm having a really good day. I'm beating bosses for the first time that I expected to get murked by. Just enjoying the day. It's nice being here. Ah, the ring of the wolf ring. Allow me to tank those hits. I love it. I'm so tempted to kick Patches in the teeth, but he's got humanity I want. Also want to get a dark hand. Nope. Bennett. Just like, fuck you, Patches. You're a cheeky bitch.
Oh, you.
But you get more of a humanity off him for keeping him alive and buying it than you do for killing him.
Talk about things. I did you wrong, but I didn't.
Mark Cosworth, thank you for the follow on Twitter.
Temptations. They can, well, overcome me. You know what I mean. Don't you? Please, forgive me. You and me, we're jolly undead outcasts, aren't we? Oh, brilliant. A second chance. Wonderful. I had a feeling you'd understand. I did. But, if I were...
Oh, thank you for the follow, Koshma.
Who knows what I'd have done?
Welcome to the crazy train.
Now we're friends again. Eh?
Oh, it's okay. I'm gonna rip the humanity from you while you're still alive.
I did you wrong. These
temptations. Alright, you just repeat yourself, that's fine. Bye, man. Oh, God, I forgot you were here. Oh god, I'm wrong in the wrong way. No, fuck. Be around, but live in the States. I just have it on the up on the side while I'm working. Nice. Gravity is a bitch. Gravity is my worst enemy. Biggest killer in Dark Souls. I f- forgot about the Silver Knight. Gravity, the worst enemy in Dark Souls, because you can't fight it. Holy shit! Oh, god damn it. Just because you can tank hits doesn't mean you should, woman. Alright, last go and then I've got to go do stuff before I go out. Oh, I thought you were dead. I know what I need to do. I need to go fucking upgrade my weapon. Alright, you can't do what I'm looking for. I guess I'm gonna have to go out all in there. Black Knights. Seriously, the Silver and Black Knights, they are my kryptonite. I'm not very good at fighting them. Well, no. When they have a shield, I'm not very good at fighting them. Reinforce shit up to plus 15. just want normal. Oh shit, where do I get the very large emperor? Okay, so I need to go do New Londo. Unfortunately, I'm going to have to leave it there, though. I will be back probably with Overwatch later, though. I normally play Overwatch in the evenings. If not, it'll be Monster Hunter, because I need to do more of that. But, thank you for the follow, and thank you all so much for watching. And, I'll be back later. Thank you.